You're watching UNICEF television. If you had the opportunity to tell the world's leaders what they should do to solve global problems, what would you say? That's the question that the Junior 8, a group of young leaders aged 14 to 17, will wrestle with as they decide what positions to present to the Group of Eight Summit of World Leaders in Italy.
And to discuss with them.
There's no question that children and young people have a fundamental right to participate in decisions about matters that affect them directly.
I really think these are the leaders of tomorrow. They can be. When you listen to them speak, they really have that belief that things can change.
We are here to raise an awareness and advocacy campaign to promote the well-being of children.
We believe, as the J8's community, that when we have touched one life, we have touched a generation.
I believe that education is the only way that children all over can break free out of the cycle of poverty.
I would like to say that it is the youth that are going to suffer the consequences of today's actions. It's our future and it's our planet. Thank you.
The J8 Summit was created to operate in tandem with the G8 to provide an opportunity for dialogue and exchange among young people. The summit takes place from the 5th to the 12th of July, and on July 9th, the young leaders will meet with the G8 leaders to present their ideas on climate change, the financial crisis, and development in Africa. Just like in years past, in Scotland, Russia, Germany, and Japan, young people stand ready to ensure their needs are represented on a global level. This is Amy Bennett reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.